First delivery, first wicket. Finds the outside edge. Mark Dial has to go. What a start from the Warriors.
Gets the ball to slide across, and Dial, who generally tends to go hard in the power play, doesn't find any success.
High chance, this huge chance, and what a take. Composure at its finest. Captain dismissed.
Syme just strolled when he looked out there to Junior Sinclair, and then they both looked at each other and he said, "No, it's mine." That, I can promise you folks, running back at home in your lounger, he's made it look easy.
You miss, I hit. It is so straight and so out, and Pollard knows it. Oh, that looks a good shot. Finger goes up straight away. And Shepherd strikes, no inclination to review from Charles.
T20 debut season, CPL.
Has he hit enough of it? Brilliantly taken by Kimo Paul. He had to be mindful of the boundary rope as he was pedaling to his left and back. Outstanding catching once again for the Warriors.
Throughout the course of this CPL, we saw that stunner from Fabian Allen last night. This one was pretty spectacular as well. The judgment. Good hands from Kimo Paul. Very, very good fielder.
Huge shout from Azam Khan. Huge shout from Romario Shepherd. Umpire unmoved. And because of the confidence of that appeal, they'll consider the review, which Imran Tahir takes now. Of course, we'll need Ultra Edge to confirm there was some deviation once that ball passed the bat. This will be quite interesting. Can only be the bat if there's any deviation and confirmation that it is in fact the bat. Inside edge from Evan Lewis.
Deep point takes it. An Eldorado celebration from Hetmeyer.
Oh wow. Not much of a celebration from Bowler, because look at this, it's short, it's wide. And really not one of his best, but not controlled by Fletcher, who picks out the man.
Could be two. This will be tougher though. Imran Tahir has taken that. Whoa! It's two wickets in two balls, and the Amazon Warriors are up.
Eldorado celebrations on a sunny Sunday afternoon here. That is a cracker, because I certainly put my money on the ball. No disrespect. Well, I'm sorry, Imran Tahir. 43 years young and having to run back and take this is a cracker. Oh, brilliant. Really is. For the old boy.
Got him. That's number 19. More success for Romario Shepherd, who's been bowling very well.
Yeah, an ideal delivery. Oftentimes, you have bowlers talking about finishing on the top of the stump, top of off. A little bit of a bottom edge, but the length not short enough for Alex Hales to pull, not full for him to drive in the end. Just chopping it on.
For CPL this year, Karen is here with her entire family.
Yeah!
And we're just going to get our wickets. Daddy, take it away.
See you, Naomi. Short and sweet.
Because Romario Shepherd has done the trick here to get rid of the skipper, Brandon King.
Yeah, good, nice test line, test length. And King looking for boundaries in the power play. Cannot get it.